This is Long Beach.
Please, sir.
So, this video is for the winner of Play to Earn event. This lovable Decaron G. I'm going to get out here at the Draconian 2. Going to our Deca. Let's minimize the sound. Still have token here from my previous transactions of earnings, so I want to melt. Okay. Need to put that in my Play wallet. Scan it. I'm going to melt some of my token. I need to use it. By the way, this token, in-card token that I have, is excess of my play to earning, my earnings from this game. So I'm going to use it. So here we go. Going to scan that. I still have 658 in-card token. I'm going to sell that to my friends later on. We'll just use maybe around 20. Let's see how much is 20 for a million. 720 or 1,000. Then we'll discount that again. Signature. Firm. Signature. To use that, so there is it. Smell. I'm going to use that thing. Season pass, growth pass, crystal. Buy this. Reward. Final reward. I'm going to have this heroic grants of chance ticket. Let's go to the DKS Square. Thank you. clanmate, there will be each. Let's use this. Okay. Nice one. Lufayen of Madness. I love it. One more. Okay. That's enough. I have 3 million Nunvis and another 1,000. Four. I need to buy this with my BS. I'm a crab. Still have. Well, these are my items. All heroic here. To improve this, 67. I have Mister, of course. Maybe I would try this. Let's see, 30%. Let's predict. Goodness, it's burned. Anyway, that's it. There are also free noon this year, around 50 in DK Sun Temple Region 1. So I just to show you how I earn noon vice also. This part. So let me go to Conan again and see if I can craft some items. I can also earn non-vice here by dismantling it. So there is 320 non-vice crystal. 220 if I can. Oh, there is 938 per non-vice per one in-card token. So that's the casting fee today, as of today. Oh, it's still there's no still enough my magic stone. I still cannot craft. Let's check. I want to craft accessory. Get this. I still need 5 pieces of Incar Magic Stone and 3 Soul Stone. Maybe I can get. Let's see. 26,000 miles. Seven, three, two, three more to go, and this. Seven Infra Magic Stone, then I can craft this gem necklace for more power. Mr. most likely. Of seven Mr. Carter will light. Burning. So as I kind of craft, I'm lacking a field chromatic stone, but I can't craft this. Here, one by Intaxo. I have no DS, so I need to sell more items here. By the way, this one, maybe I can sell it in the less cheaper 530, so that when this standard of archery skill bow mastery will be sold, I can now buy the remaining Incar Magic Stone, 3 of it, so I can now, and then later on I will craft this Mist Gel. I only need 3 pieces of it. I have all of the above requirements, so that's it. Okay. Now is 11:19 a.m. This will be 29, so I could go to Avalon and do my pledge quest. By the way, the update gave us also non-vice doing pledges. Also, I have this Incar Golden Pake pledge crystal. Complete 100 pledge quests, and maybe they can give me a decent price for completing those. So I'm going to continue my pledge. By the way, in Asia 2, I'm in round 34. I still have more to go there. Invincible, 89. Still need more upgrades on this game. Shout out to all our clanmates there. All our clanmates. Especially to this person who is a great spender. And then to shout out to Korea JSY, Invincible of course, and Cannabis and Suicide. Thank you for watching, and I have 1.225405 million Noonvis, so I will use that in crafting this, and then after I craft that, I change this and I will sell it to the market. By the way, there's no plus 4, there is? I think there's no plus 4, so I could sell this in a greater price. There's no plus 4, I'm using plus 4 here. Sell this at a decent price to upgrade more of my items. After completing this pledge, it will give me a moon dice also. Those are the things on how I can accumulate moon dice, and of course doing boss hunting. That will be, they said it will be on 27, so we need more minutes to do that. Let me just finish this. Abalon, doing my pledge. Spending non-vice also in the game, you would have this non-vice as a blessing. Every level has its additional bonuses until level, I think level 100 or 90. Let's see. Until level 100 for the max. 23. That is on 27, right? I think at 27. I think that is in a high up here. Arctic. Oh, 129 of town, so it will be 11:29. Search and see. I'm late because of the war. Previous war. Twenty-seven. Loud. Let me try Mr. Onya. Let went down. Thank you. 57. We're doing boss hunt. Boss. The stun vice and the items here. Oh, 27. Hey, come out, come out. Wherever you are. Oh my goodness. So by doing boss hunt, you can also gain non-vice and items, but let's see how much non-vice Umu can give us. Give us 56,000 non-vice. Let's go to the RP on we'll respawn on 29 minutes. There. 29 minutes, it should be respawned now. Should be there. Has a AOE. Being hit by the AOE of the mage. By the warning alarming. Give us 59 die, so Arctic will give us more than 59 on this non-lice, okay. Didn't see that. Anyway, accessory. So that's it for this video. Thank you for choosing me to win the event of play to earn. Actually, this is a very good game. You can earn here by so many ways. buying Inkart token and exchanging them, or waiting, buying, buy and sell them in the decentralized exchange. And also, you can, of course, at the end, you can sell your character so that you can earn money. Okay. Here, you can also cast, and the casting fee is 900 Moonvice per one Inkart token. So, I have a 638 Inkart token now. I bought those, most of them, and I will sell it with a little bit higher interest to my friends in here in the Philippines, with, of course, Philippine money. So thank you, and have a nice day.